Status searching. Magnified.
Hey guys, I'm Piper from Piper's Pick TV, and I'm here with
Peyton List.
So you were in Diary of the Wimpy Kid, right?
Yeah, I was.
What was that like filming?
It was so much fun. I mean, it was like summer camp because we hung out with all the kids every day. We went swimming after dinner. We had sleepovers, so it was a lot of fun.
Who do you play?
I play Holly Hill. She's the popular girl in school. You know, all the boys have a crush on her. But she's not your typical popular girl. She's not mean or anything like that. So.
Do you have a Twitter account?
I do. So.
What is it?
It's Peyton List, just my name, so.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Hey guys, I'm Piper from Piper's Picks TV, and I'm here with
Zachary Gordon.
Are you excited to be here today?
Yeah, it's awesome.
Do you want to see the movie?
Really bad, it looks awesome.
Do you have any upcoming projects?
Yes, Diary of Wimpy Kid, Roderick Rolls is coming out March 25th.
What's that about?
It's about Greg. I play Greg, who is starting 7th grade, but not only is he starting 7th grade, he has an older brother, Roderick, who really doesn't help him, and he torments him all the time, and his parents try to help them bond, and really doesn't work out so well.
What do you really think of Holly?
She's really cool, and she's really fun to hang out with. She's one of my best friends.
Do you have a Twitter account?
Yes, I do. Zachary Gordon.
Thank you. Can I get a picture?
Sure.
Hey guys, it's me, Piper Reese from Piper's Fix TV, and I'm here with
Karin Barrar,
Robert Capron, and Lane McNeil.
You guys were all in Diary of the Wimpy Kid, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
What's that about?
It's about a boy named Greg Heffley who's going into his first year of middle school, and he's trying to cope with all the changes that happen from elementary to middle school.
Like what Robert just said, it goes through how the difficulties of going through middle school and the challenges he has to overcome to go to a different school besides elementary school and learn the strict rules.
Yeah, Greg Heffley, played by Zachary Gordon, gets to go through all these changes, and whenever he tries to do something, it just ends in hilarity.
Who do you guys play?
I play Greg's best friend, Rowley.
I play Chirag Gupta, a little bit of Greg's enemy, so a little bit friend.
And I play Greg's arch nemesis, Patty Farrell.
When does the new movie come out?
March 25th, so this month.
Mm-hmm.
12 days.
Do you guys have Facebooks?
Yes, I do.
What is it?
It's just my name.
Same here.
Yep, Lane McNeil.
Thank you. Can I get a picture?
Sure.